Find the angle which is equal to its complement. Let the angle be x degree. Then its complement is -90° minus x degree according to question x degree is equal to 90° minus x degree then this is x degree plus x degree is equal to 90° then 2x degree is equal to 90° and x degree is equal to 90° divided by 2 that is 45°. So the angles are equal and each 45°. The answer.